So what is a monopoly? Well, you have my permission to go, what the hell, Leenan? Why are you asking me what is a monopoly? A monopoly simply exists when there's only one firm in the industry. That's true, but things are not always as simple as they look. For example, a textiles company might have monopoly on certain types of fabric, for example, Kevlar, but it does not have a monopoly on fabrics in general. The consumer can buy alternative fabrics to those supplied by the company. A pharmaceutical company as well, may not have monopoly over all the drugs, but it may have monopoly over a certain drug. And that certain drug may be used to treat the illness, but not all, it doesn't have a monopoly over all the drugs that treat that particular illness. So it depends on how narrowly you define the industry. So is there a guideline? Not really. It is quite arbitrary how you define an industry, but what's more important is the amount of monopoly power it has depends on the closeness of substitutes produced by that of rival industries. So for example, SingPost, it has a monopoly over delivery of letters in Singapore, but it faces competition from communication from phones, faxes, and emails, and so on. Now, for the structure of monopolies, monopolies have a very high barrier to entry. There is only one firm in a monopoly, and since there is only one firm, the product is usually unique. This causes monopolies to be able to set prices instead of being a price taker like a perfectly competitive firm. Now don't worry, we'll take you through this in the next few checkpoints.